Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Copland. This is 7 Days to Die, Alpha 17.1. This is Eric's experimental branch number 9. So we got plenty of water, food. So what am I going to do today? I think we're going to work on some bellows. Five nails, 20 leather. Okay, so let's do. There's 20 leather. Okay, 5 nails. I only got 2 duct tape. See, I need a okay. So let's go there. Okay. So let's eat and drink something. Seriously. Well, of course I didn't clear it out, so that's probably gonna be why. Where are you? I'm not even sure how he got up here, to be honest. On the other side. It's right here. Wake them all up. And let's get out somewhere. Should path right to me. Another one. 17 arrows. Some other arrows away. Okay. Torch. All right, let's take care of this guy. Swing and a miss. Give me some. No. Any more? Right. Peace of mind. The food. Listen, yo. Stop beating up on the wall. The wall. Jeepers. Stompy, stop it. I thought I killed you. Now you're dead. Switch, iron sledgehammer, forged iron. Okay. That's good, 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 good. Yep. I'm coming. Alright, sorry guys. I'm back. Now, what was I doing? Oh. Let's, come on, work me steps. Trigger plate. Okay. More over here. Ooh, did I get it? Yes, I did. That was close. Okay, I think I got everything. I just gotta work over there. Okay. Don't have any dukes with me. Got that. Could do the kitchen. Need the leather. Okay. Come on. Ooh, got a cooking grill. That's good. That's what... mm-hmm. Yes. Nice. Good. compound bow. Excellent. Stamina, health, food, and water is fine. Hey, how you doing?
How are you?
I'm all right. Getting hungry?
Take that chicken out of the crock pot.
All right. All right, skill points. We got. Master Chef. Buy that. And then. Hammer and Forge. What? Intellect 4. I think we can do that right away. Well, I have to be level 10. Level 4? Okay, I just wasted it. I must have to eat something. So, let's do that. I need 20 leather, right? It's 20 leather, 5 nails, 5 duct tape. Okay. Bell's coming with a short iron pipe. Need clay, soil, and stone. So, I'm going to skip that. I'm going to keep these two. Let's make 6. or would it anyway? So we need to dig. Where's a good spot to dig? Probably over here. Somewhere. Guys here. Oh, he's a runner. Oh, he's feral. He's a feral guy. Let's do it anyway. Decent so far. Dog, dog, dog. What the balls, man? Oh, car exploded. Okay. Balls. Run. Oh crap. Dog's still after me. You're done. Okay, cool. Without a bone shove. My torch. Okay. Well. Oh boy. Bless you. Snow biome stuff. Where's the airdrop? Airdrop is where? Okay. Need to find clay soil. Oh. That's what I need to do. Those mounts would have me. This was good. Good find. Okay, a couple more hits, and then we'll continue on. Should be good, about 400. Down. Okay. I don't have any ammo with that, right? No, I don't. Airdrop, or should we go back? I think we should go back home. And yep, let's go back over here. Okay. Level 10, intellect 4. Well, I got 5. Level 5. Well, bummer. That's not good. So, okay, 50 stone. Stuff that we need for the forge. There. I don't think I have a forge. I do. That was at the trader. Quite a bit of ways. That's the trader there. Yeah, the candle needs to go in there too. Guess we can go for another loot run. Should make some more arrows. So, maybe what I should do is... something to loot. Well, not really loot. Need a, zombies. Thank you. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Holy crap, there's a lot of tweakers.
Are you? one and only Zuger.
Well, I think I got everything there.
Wow, oh, there you are. That was a question. I don't know how to like it to you either. But you should have your ass first.
Butcher Pete's.
You're gonna really make a good start this one. My god, it's a pain in the nuts.
Vulture. Yeah. gonna get leg hit really bad. Whoa. Okay, split. Duct tape, wood cloth. I think I'm just on the other side of that.
I kind of wish this put on or something.
Make it a little bit more sturdier. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was kind of wondering how this piece went. Mm-hmm. Because when you took it off, I didn't notice that there, so I was curious.
Yeah, you put it in. Yeah, I mean, depending on what your project is, you put it in either the low or the high.
Okay.
So, I mean, if you look on the other side, because like this here on my side is a low one, the opposite side is a high.
Uh-huh.
It's just so low.
So whatever's over here would be opposite over here?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
I think.
Wouldn't make sense.
Right. It's just the way it'll push the yarn up.
You still working on that nutty shit?
Oh,
so maybe the reduced fat wasn't the best idea? And I don't even know if it's it either. I may try to put too much of the...
It wasn't bad.
They tried to put like too much coffee in to make it like, you know, super strong or something.
Mm-hmm.
So that way it wouldn't like taste funny.
Oh boy. What was I gonna do? Book for class. I think my main piece is right here. Butters. There. Okay. Fair enough. outside then.
Yeah.
take the pistol. See. Could do another round of nails a little short on the wall. Wood. Nails. Got one nail there. Okay, so I got two more stone. Where'd my screw go? Over here. Pair kits, that's what it's called. Pair kit. Mechanical parts, oil, cloth, duct tape. Duct tape, oil, and mechanical parts. Oil. Thank you. machete is only forged steel and forged iron. Need some clothes too. Yeah.
Getting hungry?
I'm getting starving. Very much so.
Thank you.
I think my game is like confused. Okay.
Alright, I think that's gonna be it.
Alright. Alright guys, until next time, see you later.